Hey, what's going on, guys? SeanX10 back with my video for you guys today, and I'm gonna try to make this video as short as possible. I mean, I tried making this video once before, and so that I didn't have enough space, so I deleted all my previous videos, and now hopefully I'll have enough space. Probably take up 11 minutes anyways that I was taking up anyways. But and as you can tell, you see some of my figures down. Today I am showing you what I'm taking to WrestleMania 29 to get signed, all my stuff that I want to get signed, and so let's get right into it. So Thursday night, as you guys know, I mean Bret Hart and Shawn Michaels, and this is what I want to get signed. I mean, this is just going to be freaking amazing. Just have Bret Hart and Shawn Michaels. Those two autographs right there, just gonna be freaking amazing. And I also have a Bret Hart DVD. I think if he would sign more than once, that'd be awesome. Silver right there. But if he doesn't sign more than once, I would be completely happy with that, because I would already have his autograph on that freaking awesome figure already. So I wouldn't be complaining. But if he does sign, that would be freaking awesome. And I would probably do the same thing with a Shawn Michaels DVD. I have to actually pull it out. Probably bring that too. Next up is... Oh yeah, I'll tell you my weekend. Alright, Thursday I'm doing the Bret and Shawn signing. Friday, I'm trying to get tickets for Access on Friday night. Still can't, but then Saturday, I'm going 8. Saturday morning Access and the Saturday night Access. Sunday, I'm not doing any accesses. I think that's just a big day for just WrestleMania. And Monday, I think I'm just going to be doing Raw. So just keep posted for some future videos of Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. So I'll start off with the people signing on Saturday. I do have two VIPs on Saturday. And the cool thing is about it is they're both in the morning. So, I mean, they're both in the morning, so I can just, like, get them right then and there. So, the first guy that I got VIP for, none other than Kane. It's gonna look sick on that. I mean, just Kane right on there. I mean, he's, no doubt about it, he's gonna be a future legend someday, so that's gonna be worth something. I mean, it'll just look freaking epic. That's all I can say. And the next guy that I'm meeting for my VIP is none other than Chris Jericho. Like I said, it's going to look sick. He's going to be a future Hall of Famer, no doubt about it. I mean, just his autograph is going to look freaking sick on this. So, yeah. And like I said before, if he would sign twice, I would have him sign this DVD, Chris Jericho DVD. But if he doesn't sign twice, I'll be so, just so glad that I got his autograph. I mean, future Hall of Famer, no doubt about it. Next up we got, and some of these people I don't think are actually, like Saturday morning and Saturday night. I think, like, some of them are Thursday and Friday, but you never know, like, WWE might change, like, the schedule, so, I just pick these out to show you guys anyways, because I'm gonna bring them anyways. First off, we got Heath Slater. I think he's scheduled for Thursday, but you never know, they might change it. So look awesome on there, his auto right there. I was gonna go to WrestleCon, but then I heard that Ric Flair's not gonna be there. I mean, that was kind of disappointing, but I'm still gonna bring this, because you never know, we might do a signing somewhere the weekend. But so I'm just gonna bring that just in case. Next up we got is Wade Barrett. I think he's scheduled for Friday. He's scheduled for Saturday afternoon, which I'm not going to. Never know, they might change it. He signed Saturday night last year, so never know. Wade Barrett, it's gonna look awesome on there. That's all I gotta say. next up we got is, what's this dude, Booker T. He's not scheduled for Saturday. He is scheduled for Thursday, but you never know. Like I said, it might change it. That's why I'm bringing it. Next is Daniel Bryan. He's doing the Saturday morning session, so it's gonna look awesome. D-Bry, baby, D-Bry. Next, we will do The Miz. He's doing, Saturday morning, WrestleMania 27 figure. Will look awesome. Probably said that like 500 times in this video, but I'm not lying. It will look awesome. Also at the Saturday morning, session will be Jerry the King Lawler. His autograph. It's gonna look great on there. Next, I just got a picture of Zack Ryder. I don't know if he'll be actually signing. Just gonna bring it just in case. I think he's doing the Friday night actually. Never know, might change it. Next up we got is Brodus. Look awesome on there. Birds of Clay, Elite 18. That'll look awesome. And I also do have a picture of him. I might have him sign this, or I might have Cameron and Naomi sign this because they're signing like with him. So I might have all three of them sign it, or just Brodus, I'm not sure. But yeah, so Brodus Clay picture. Next up we got is, I think these are all left for Saturday night. First is R-Truth, Elite 15. Nothing really to say. Next up is Money. I don't even know if that's his theme song, but whatever. Ted DiBiase, Elite 10. Sorry. Next we got is, I did have the Elite Santino, but I took it out, the Elite 20 Santino, because the box was damaged, and I kind of wanted to take it out anyway. It looks freaking cool as heck. I got the basic Santino, I think it's 23, I'm not sure, basic 23, so, yeah, be cool to have his autograph on that. Next is Big Zeke. Look awesome, he's doing the Saturday night session. And I know you guys are probably going to be like, dude, you're not going to get all those. And I know I'm not going to get all those. I'm just bringing them just in case. You never know. You never know. I could get all of them. I might not even get one. So I'm just showing you all the figures that I might, well, I'm going to take, but the ones that I want to get autographs of, and you know what I mean. So Big Zeke. Next we got is Justin Gabriel. I mean, this guy is freaking awesome. This figure is awesome. He's going to be a main eventer someday. So, definitely want to get it on there. I mean, his autograph is going to be worth something someday. I promise you. I mean, he is so talented in the ring. I mean, did you guys even see Raw? They teamed him up with Great Khali and Zack Ryder. I was like, are you serious, bro? But, yeah, so, future legend. I'm calling it. And next we got is, my God, he is the freaking man. Photograph's also going to be worth something someday. And that's Dolph Ziggler. Yes. I mean, this figure is awesome in general, and maybe I might have him sign in pink pen. I don't know where I'll get a pink pen, but look pretty cool actually on there. So, yeah. And the last thing that I'm going to get signed. I want Kofi. That's going to be my first priority, is getting Kofi's autograph. I don't care about any of these other people. I'm getting Kofi's autograph. He is going to be a future legend. Mark my words. Put it, save it in your freaking files. He is going to be a legend. I tell you. L-E-G-E-N-T. Legend, baby. Legend. Alright. Glad I got that off my chest, but I'm going to have him sign this Kofi stand-up. I think that would be awesome if he signed that in silver right there, like across his chest or something. So yeah, I mean, that's going to be my first priority. I'm going to fold this up so it's not going to be like this big and carrying it around. I'm obviously going to fold it up, but yeah, it's going to be a great weekend. I can't wait for it. Hope you guys liked this video. I know it was kind of a boring video just showing what I'm bringing, but just wanted to show you guys because some people were wondering what I'm bringing. And but yeah, first priority is Kofi. All of them right after. But until next time, guys, rate, comment, subscribe. Oh, and I have a shout out to J Figures for giving me this because I showed his figure that he gave me in this video. So thank you, man. Shout out to J Figures. Go follow him or go subscribe to him. I'm not talking about Twitter here. But until next time, guys, rate, comment, subscribe, follow me at Twitter at DeshaunOx10, and I will see you guys later.